slap should be heard around the world. AJ's slaps are the worst.
I didn't hear it at all.
I didn't hear anything.
Oh, look out.
It doesn't scare me.
But I think someone got slapped last
week. You are right now the captain of the Titanic.
Well, careful, Kim. Do you have your rabies shot? Careful. Don't get near her.
Rabies shot?
Yeah. And King don't let her. She'll bite you.
She does look like a rat. Like
I don't think rabies is the only thing she has all the guys she's been through.
The best part about this is we could have
something. Maybe Kaitlyn just got something.
Maybe we'll be on Total Divas on E! You know what?
Yeah.
Do Al Michaels and John Madden have to put up the cheerleaders with commentary?
Ordinarily, I would be tickled to death to have you be in this situation.
Cheerleaders? You just called these girls cheerleaders.
Oh my gosh,
no,
we're
I
women.
Did. No, I know.
You can call the Funkadactyls cheerleaders.
I feel like I'm on The View.
I like The View.
You would.
Well, I like
the oh, my.
No, no, you didn't. Wait, no, you didn't.
Wait. The View out here, oh, you like The View out here, right?
I thought you meant Barbara Walters.
I also thought you meant the show, because nobody's mad at that show.
Michael normally does.
Seven!
Goodness. We've lost complete control.
You think?
Yeah. That was back in like the sixth segment tonight.
We take that as a compliment.
It should be. King's actually figured out a way to tell you two apart.
You don't have to tell us apart.
Let me have two guesses on that.
Two?
I don't know.
Or it's about two.
You're right.
It's up to King.
Well, let's talk about the two in the ring right now. You know, I could never date AJ. I'm allergic to nuts. Oh, look at this.
Oh, my. Did you just say that?
AJ with a submission maneuver lined in. Oh, no. This is bad for Natty.
She actually calls it the Black Widow.
How fitting. Don't they eat their mates for life?
Yes, they do.
That's not all that bad, is it?
She ate all her mates. She's a way funnier than me.
Oh,
why you?
Oh, here comes the boring best friend fight.
What?
The best friend fight.
Here comes Adam's family juggle.
Oh.